Coming to the next question, side QR of triangle PQR is produced to a point S. If the bisectors of angle PQR and angle PRS meet at point T, then prove that angle QTR equal half of angle QPR. By exterior angle property, angle PRS equal angle QPR plus angle PQR. Angle PRS equal angle QPR plus angle PQR. From triangle QTR, by exterior angle property, angle TRS equal angle QTR plus angle TQR. Moreover, by bisector theorem, angle TRS equal to half of angle PRS. So, angle PRS equal to angle TRS. Name it as equation number 3. By bisector theorem, again, angle TQR equal half of angle PQR, that is, angle PQR equal to angle TQR. Name it as equation number 4. Now substitute equation 3 and equation 4 in 1. We get 2 angle TRS equal angle QPR plus 2 angle TQR. From 2, angle TRS equal angle QTR plus angle TQR. That is, angle TQR equal angle TRS minus angle QTR. So, by substituting, we get 2 angle TRS equal angle QPR plus 2 into bracket angle TRS minus angle QTR and close the bracket. That is, angle QPR minus 2 angle QTR equal 0. So, we know angle QPR equal 2 times angle QTR. So, angle QTR equal half of angle QPR. Hence, proved the theorem.